Remembering the days of old. The year was 1997. The word of God comes to Dr. Woodruff. The core mission of NorthGate College is to transform its students into leaders who can effectively and ethically run the world. Core values are instilled from the beginning. Sacrifice, boldness, integrity, and community.
The Lord put it in my heart to build a school that would raise up leaders, impacting the world through education.
Let the war begin.
But from the beginning, there's opposition. Dr. Woodruff lays down his sacrifice as a foundation for this journey. A few years later, NorthGateans know that their purpose is not to bow to external pressure. Enter a CXC exam. Mrs. Taylor proceeded to march the Ministry of Education and report the situation, even though it meant disqualification for her students. Mrs. Taylor lays down her boldness. As Mr. Sovereign lays down his integrity.
Systems of Babylon. For Babylon to crumble and fall, you'll have to be 10 times better than the best. For my glory to fill the earth, you have to bring down the systems of Babylon. For Babylon to crumble and fall, you have to be 10 times better than the best.
Impact. Present students, Keela and Craig, draw upon the value of community. NorthGate College shines through and impacts not only this nation, but all four corners of the globe. People far and wide hear of the values built in NorthGate and are drawn to its light.
Thank you.
Craig and Kayla lay down community. Destiny. As we go into our various phases of life, we carry securely values that have been embedded in us, immune to the ravages of time. We salute those who have gone before. The future is here. Our students rise up as leaders, armed with the values of sacrifice, boldness, integrity, and community. Please welcome President Trump. Sorry, President Triumphant. In the midst of a world full of chaos and anarchy, we bring order. This is our destiny. We validate those who have laid down their lives before by accomplishing the will of God and finishing the mission.
Accuracy, formation!
Now that
is a beautiful thing.